I have to do it. I have to. You know. And we've been through so much on this channel, you know. You guys gotta understand, I'm 26 years old, and I've been doing YouTube for 13 years. Half my life, I've been doing this. You know, half of my life, I've just been filming. And we've gotten demonetized, and we made a new channel. And then that channel got demonetized, and we made a new channel. And that channel, we're not allowed to use it. So then we go to our fourth channel. We're on our fourth channel, and like, you look at it, and like, if we would have never had to move off this channel would have probably been at like 20 million subscribers. And for the haters watching, why doesn't it have 20 million? Because we stopped uploading on it. And when you consistently upload, that's what makes people watch and subscribe. But no, imagine how big this channel would have been. No other YouTuber has to deal with this. Like, that's not me complaining, because life's still good and you guys still watch and you guys are amazing fans. But like, think about it for a second. You know, I've really gotten a hard route here. But you know, we continue making these videos for you guys, and I just, you know, so we're gonna press the delete button now. On the count of three, again, we're going to delete the channel. So one, two, three. Ooh, your content is being deleted. Usually this takes a few minutes, but it can take up to a couple of days.
Ooh, dude, let's play video games.
That sounds fun.
I know, right?
Hey, wait, what time is it?
It's like 6:51.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, we have to turn on the news.
What?
Okay. Okay, look.
What?
My lucky toilet seat from 2000.
Alrighty, kids, it's time for Doofy the Dragon.
Hey, kids, I'm Doofy the Dragon, and today I'm gonna be eating Pop Rocks and soda. Don't try this at home, kids. Oh.